Honestly, I have no idea what to do with the layout for this, so. Is what it is, but. You were here for the Donkey Kong and you gotta go. All power to you. That's not what I wanted. Does it count as a reset as I did not load my file? I'm not counting that. Oh, come on. Oh, I know what I'm doing wrong now. Doesn't use the same direction input. There we go. One day we're gonna get there. We've decided not to run monkeys anymore, but instead we're gonna be heretics, fighting the church, and killing gods. All about the same. I will say though, I do have a really. While my friend's doing the artwork for me, we have a decent welcome to the stream, like starting soon mission that's being worked on, as well as I saw a sneak peek of some of the emotes I'm gonna have, and once she's finished with them, and they are looking amazing, so the stream will start looking better soon as well. So you're Bartz. Nice to meet you. I'd ask you to dinner, but I'm too busy to give. I don't have much time, so let me get down to business. You want your sister? Give me the Jabari scriptures and all the Zodiac codes. If you don't do what I say, your lovely sister is dead. Now, hand them over. Where's Alma? Unless you show me her now, I'm not handing over scriptures or the stones. You hear me? You have no choice. I'll say it again. Hand them over. Only the scriptures. I'll give you the stones only after I see Alma. I do prefer something simple. It's just, I just feel there's too much black going on and you want to try and find ways to add more. Well. It's here. It's a simple curse. Good. Now that we know they're finished, I could let them go, but I'll get revenge for Phileas and the others. You deceived him. Well, of course he did. Why do you let Alma live? What? You even killed your own son. Why do you keep Alma alive? That's none of your affair. If you want to know, kill me. Just saying, you do have a sister. I feel like it is his concern, but... Will that hit both of them? Yeah, I can do Geomancer too. And of course, you can't reach. So you'll play. Armor won't help the heart stay sharp. Shell bust staff. You have to break my black costume. One turn to stop her. And you didn't, so that's great. I won't be beaten here unless it's here. Oh! Really, the only thing you did was break Faris' armor. Like, throw anything else on, really, and get through this. Running away? Coward? Disappointing. This is the first playthrough that I've streamed. I've beaten this game as a child. So that's why I'm playing through it now with the harder rule set of having to stick with the Final Fantasy V theme. Which I'm still disappointed Shane hasn't started yet. He's free to stream whatever he wants, I can't control that. It's just, I'm really looking forward to doing 5 on Pixel Remaster. Alright, so that should be fine. I left this... I will admit, 5 at the end just feels like a chore. If you're like a completionist, but... If it's not for that, it's pretty good time. Temple of St. Moron Temple. I don't know if I'm pronouncing that right, but every time I say morons, I think it's just like, are they saying that the church is full of morons? That's where my brain goes. No more time to waste. I want to end this now, but it probably won't go quietly. I'm afraid your life must end here. My servants will be your opponents. A coffin. Just the thing for you. Rest in peace. I forgot that there'd be... Wait, no, it's demons, isn't it? Yeah. This man will be your opponent. Zelbeck! He may be your brother. He joined our family. Think you can fight with him? Zelbeck, kill the boy before you... Don't let them leave this temple alive. Brother Zelbeck, it's me. Is that you, Bartz? What are you doing? Can't feel as being controlled by Lukavi. Waiting for you? Why? Go, Bartz, run, or else I might kill you. brother. All right. All right. Better off punching him, burning anger, rising first, wait for this. How much damage can you do, really? Ah, that's the problem. That was wrong. That was the wrong call right there. Because now my chemist will be able to hit him with holy water. He said, okay. Let's see. Ah, he wouldn't have reached him anyway. Alright. Drop a Titan. Hopefully it kills the demon I've been ganging up on, but we'll see. Yes. Charge move, charge move. Yep. Nope. Oh, it's not too bad. Ultimate gust. Oh, that is bad. Okay. Please, Bartz, kill me. I'm in pain. I'm feeling my hands heat, yet it hurts all over. The scariest part is I'm slowly losing my memory. You'll be okay, Zalbank. I'm sure there's a way. So don't give up. Please don't give up. No, hurry up and kill me. I'm in pain. I hear voices talking, crying, calling, taunting. Do something. Help me. Hurry. Kill me. Damn that form off. Okay, that's good. All right. But I think the call here is to bolt cut. All right. You should be able to go and shoot down him before he obliterates us again. Okay. Yeah, so Excalibur probably will kill you. I was supposed to... Oh, okay. I still screwed that up. I was supposed to kill him so he couldn't just try and blow up my party again. But I guess, in this case... should survive this. Alright. Ooh, he just survived. I'm so sorry, Bartz. Make you suffer. Dave, Alma, you're the only one who can. I have to go now. Bye, Bartz. Thank you. I'm not pausing for all that. All my brothers, the family really is dwindling. Somebody. How awful. Oh. Hold on. Hold on. You know where they went? Where? Where did they go? Or Bartz. There we go. I'm pretty sure about the end of the game now. He just... Cloud appeared, what... Here's the... Okay, so I didn't just go early enough is the issue there. All right, have a great one. Appreciate you being here. All right. Let's see. Oh no, a random battle. I don't remember if I saved or not. I probably didn't. I don't remember. Oh, thank goodness.
Okay.
Oh, nice. Exactly the payoff I wanted. So potentially do more battles. Yep. Can we get there? Thank you. Alright, let's see. Crippled, so no matter what you do. There we go. What I've learned as an adult is geomancy is powerful. Never underestimate stuff that costs no mana. MP or whatever the system uses. I have to play it very loose and dangerous right now with not saving. Darkidus Faith. I flower only one gill. If I'm wrong, do I resemble someone? No. What's wrong with me? What? I've been looking for parents. Selling flowers for your mom, good for you. 10 more days. No, just a week, please. Best silver deal. So I'm gonna get my 30,000 deal one way or another. Let go of it. I'd try selling your body instead of flowers. Get your hand off her. What did you say? Can you hear me? Get your dirty hands off. Who the hell are you dressed in funny clothes? Go down. That's the for fool. War fight. Who the hell are you? Cloud, are you okay? This should be easy. Alright, save Cloud. We have 3 sources of healing and 4 sources of damage dealing. I am not worried. Hit me. Ooh. You don't hit me that hard. I really want that to play differently. Guaranteed kill on a person who isn't gonna move before Cloud or before the now. You've already so you're supposed to have a shield. Disappointing. Comet. Not the way I wanted it to go down, but that definitely beat anything else that I have planned. Well, actually, I was hoping that you blocked more of your shield, but figures can't be choosers here. Let's see. Eva. There we go. I lost a very important thing.
Hello?
Ever since I've been lost, who am I? What should I do? Hey. There's someone in the world waiting. Might be able to send you back where you came from by using the stone's power. Let's go, Bartz. Can't be here. Let's go to the promised land. Alright, so we got some extra gear we can steal. Alright, so we got all the characters except for Biblios. I don't have a spot for him. So, I don't want to do it. Alright, so I just gotta go back to Vortulus, is it? It's trying to tell me, I think. Alright, this might be the final one, but... Red Chocobo? Oh no! Now you have to pick. Who are you gonna kill? Yes. All right, well. I don't know why you punched up like that. Poor Leena. There we go. All right, so... Aw, oh, she's so close. Has more time. Hopefully this is enough to push her, the Leena, to get her final job. That's problematic. Thank you. of annoying. Why would you let me target there if I can't hit anyone? Let's just be. Very great kill. Alright, so we're gonna go here for the shop. Apparently have access to Mime. Oh, come on, 4 points. Galuf, if you... Geomancer's working, but... I don't know. Thank you. All right, I should probably call it quits for here. Thank you for everybody who hung out today. Really appreciate it. Possibly I'm going to be back at Monday, do some DKC runs, figure out what my new stream time is going to be. But thank you guys for being here. Really appreciate it, and hope you have a great one.